McDonald's is an American hamburger and the world's largest fast food restaurant chain. The founder of the McDonald's is Ray Kroc. McDonald's first originally sold hot dogs, not hamburgers. A new McDonald's restaurant is opened in every 14.5 hours. McDonald's restaurants feed 68 million people every day. McDonald's is also the world's largest supplier of toys. McDonald's golden arches are more globally recognizable by people than the cross. Near Buckingham Palace, the Queen of England owns a McDonald's restaurant. McDonald's earn about $75 million each day. McDonald's has more than 36,000 restaurants in the world. It takes the average McDonald's worker 7 months to earn what a CEO makes in just an hour. The top 10 busiest McDonald's restaurants are all in Hong Kong. McDonald's spends nearly about $1 billion per year on direct media advertising. In India, there are 179 McDonald's restaurants, a country where people do not eat beef. Paris is the only place where the McDonald's arches are white instead of golden. If you are living in the US, you are never more than 115 miles away from a McDonald's. There's a McDonald's with turquoise arches in Sedona, Arizona. McDonald's sells over 75 burgers every single second. McDonald's buys approximately 54 million pounds of fresh apples a year. McDonald's McWrap contains 121 ingredients, trans fats, and chemicals on the FDA toxicity watch list. McDonald's goal is to open more than 2,000 restaurants in China by 2022. McDonald's largest market outside the US is Japan, with over 3,000 restaurants. The Kuala Lumpur Tower, the world's largest building in Malaysia, houses a McDonald's restaurant. A McDonald's strawberry milkshake comprises 50 chemicals that are used to emulate the flavor of strawberries. Only 7 items on the McDonald's menu contain no sugar. The largest McDonald's restaurant is located in Beijing, which is over 28,000 square feet. The smallest McDonald's restaurant with only 492 square feet is in Tokyo, Japan. The original menu of McDonald's did not offer French fries. Richard and Morris opened up the first McDonald's restaurant in San Bernardino, California. McNuggets come in 4 official shapes: bell, bone, boot, and ball. Ronald McDonald is called Donald McDonald due to a lack of a clear R sound in Japan. McDonald's first drive-thru opened in Sierra Vista, Arizona in 1975. McDonald's hires around 1 million workers in the US every year. McDonald's drive-thru staff will not serve people if they come on a horseback. Michael Jim Delligatti invented the McDonald's Big Mac Burger in 1967. Bill Gates has a McDonald's gold card for unlimited free fast food. McDonald's serves 9 million pounds of fries per day globally. The first McDonald's with the golden arches opened in Phoenix, Arizona in March 1953. Approximately 7% of the potatoes grown in the US are turned into McDonald's fries. McDonald's paid Justin Timberlake approximately $6 million to sing the Bada Baba Ba jingle in the first US I'm Loving It TV spots. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Socomo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.